Fred, hello. Joins us, yes, Sue, and Dr. Hillary, and of course,
good old Faith. We've got a dog.
I know.
On the front, but it's a budget dress,
we're
obviously, but ordinary material
on the back. On the back.
Yeah.
It couldn't stretch right round the back. Yes, it's not necessarily a comfortable look for an over 40-year-old short leather, but I'm trying my best to wear it in style.
Do you know why leather excites men so much?
Oh, I don't know.
No.
It reminds them of the interior of a new car.
So I'm like a lovely Ford Cortina to you.
Well,
I'm like,
wherever.
Definitely not the root of animalistic.
That might be why.
It's another alternative hypothesis.
Right. So it's discomfort and disjointedness.
Wish her well. I was attracted to this story. Millions were being carried out unnecessarily for poor things to be made. Just don't believe it.
Olivia, I guess she's got her on Twitter, but 600 girl. Okay, all right. We don't want her to pop out too quickly. We want to.
It's for the alpha male.
This is just being produced.
On the side of that, I've got big dents in my
fingers. Fantastic. Fantastic for people with
arthritis. Sorry, Dad.